It's easy to try Miro because it works with the iTunes music library you already have. When you launch Miro 4 for the first time, it will offer to watch your current iTunes library and keeps up to date with any new purchases. Miro leaves everything where it is, so you can use both programs side by side. So why not try Miro?